We're back to reporter Michael Marley to hear what he has to say about Pacquiao Bradley. Check it out.
You're known as one of the biggest supporters of Manny Pacquiao.
I am pro Pacquiao.
Not only on the internet, but in the world, from the Philippines to America.
Right.
What did you think? What happened tonight in your eyes?
I thought it was a robbery. I don't know what the motivation was. I don't think anybody was crooked. I think it was just terrible, terrible judging. I had Manny ahead 119-109. I just spoke to Andre Ward. He told me Manny would won by 8 points. It's just bad for boxing, Nelly. You know, it's not good. I don't say it was crooked judging, but incompetent judging is just as bad. How did you score it?
I scored it. I think I gave Bradley 4 rounds. Three rounds. I gave him number one.
I just spoke
someone
to,
in the middle and one in
yeah,
the middle.
Yeah, well, I just spoke to Max Kellerman, and Max Kellerman said he gave Bradley 4 rounds, but I gave Bradley 2 rounds.
But he won, and there's nothing you could do about it. And there is a rematch in November.
Yeah, there are automatic rematch.
But you feel bad for Manny and his fans tonight, the whole nation.
Bert Sugar's dead, brother. I'm alive.
They thought you were Bert Sugar?
Nah, that's a compliment. You know, I miss my good friend Bert. I went to his funeral service.
You don't have a cigar, dude.
No, but I have the hat. But my hat's pink. His hat wasn't pink.
You have like the old Jewish guy hat.
Exactly.
He had like the old...
The fuchsia fedora. And it's Ellie Sekbak reporting.
So there you have it. FaceTheReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.